Hi, good morning. My name is Ibrahim Abdul Malik. I'm from Nigeria and I head operations at Famula. At Famula, we're building a farm to retail distribution network to enable food producers to reach our growing network of retailers. Our retailers are basically food resellers or restaurants who naturally depend on open air markets in order to replace their inventory. What we've realized is over 60 million farms in Africa rely on open air markets in order to distribute their produce. However, there are a lot of inefficiencies in these open air markets, from lack of collection of data to even inconvenience for buyers, and they simply pass down costs which erode margins for both farmers and buyers. Famula is trying to build a retail distribution network that will change the way food moves from the farm to the retailers where we traditionally get our food from.